house says I'm hosting. Not sure why. Very, very confused. I'm fine. I'm confused, guys. I don't know what's happening. Weird. For that one poor soul watching me, do you see my stream actually running? Very confused why it keeps saying I'm still hosting someone.
Thank you. doing that? Oh my god, that's dumb.
Hey.
Holy.
Oh, hey, I'm okay now.
Hey, I
want to
come there too.
Too many. Solo run! Wait, I'm not ready.
Very weird.
I got a bunch of people shattered in the back, but I couldn't get them. I got them.
Monkey's behind, please! No!
Thank you. safe, Amir. Be safe.
Alright, so if you're trying to climb a wall while you're holding A or B, it won't work. You have to let go and hold W. Dots are sideways and or backwards walking. Oh no. You know how dumb that would look? Like, how the fuck do you wall climb sideways?
Well, hello there, whoever is watching. Sorry for talking. Yeah, like, something's up, and I don't know what's going on. Hey, Chara. Weird stuff be happening. Hey, Harb. How you doing? How is everybody doing?
I'm making wall climb cancel for the smallest bumps on the wall. Agreed. Agreed.
Yeah, I saw a link, but yeah, to it.
Hello. How's it going, team?
Hello. Wouldn't really be able to enjoy it either since, sort of smashing up.
Thank you.
I get for having a streamer. Myself. Yeah, Thrash, faces are gonna be difficult no matter what. You need to practice that a lot. Eyes are very difficult to get symmetrical. I mean, I still don't get eyes symmetrical time. Really, at all. Kinda unfortunate. Yeah, you just have to practice. That's what studies are for. You just practice the heck out of it. I drop her some colors because I am the worst at color theory. Hey there, Dixie? I guess that's your how you say your name.
Rose. Oh, you.
Fingertips on my skin. There's nothing that I wouldn't give to keep this love alive.
Yeah, Thresh, just practice, practice, practice. You can't really do anything else, really. Hey there, thank you for the follow, Shixie. Pro magic wand usage, guys. What I do when I want to be lazy. Well, I mean, CP, just kinda practice. It took me a really long time to get used to, drawing digitally in general. It took me a very long time. And some people just prefer to do traditional, or it comes more naturally to a lot of people anyway, that way.
I don't know about Korea, but definitely the best May in NA. Oh, no more Hanzo? Because I want a fucking Whittle Ball. Leave me alone. if I go for an air shot, I'm gonna get domed.
A goal, right? My Photoshop. My God, what are you doing? Feeling when your Photoshop doesn't want to do what you're asking it to. No, not always. You see, I often end up going back over them. It's just that I've gotten used to cleaning up my lines a lot more easily. Like, what I do most of the time is these are all, this is the cleanup line, alright? So I start out with like a sketch, and I sketch over the sketch, and then do the line art over. Oh, okay, forgot I moved that. Then I do a clean line art. I try to keep the long strokes like as continuous as possible with one stroke. I mean, the way my mom puts it is the most beautiful line is the one that you can draw in one stroke. So like I try to keep with that in general when I do my finished line art, but I'm always going back and tweaking things very slightly whenever it's a kind of more difficult line to do. I mean, you want to try to make the lines be one stroke, but sometimes it's not possible. So like clearly here it's not one stroke. Like I obviously had to clean it up. Like you see where like the little kinks are in the lines, but I leave them sometimes because it gives it a little bit of a sketchy feel, and sometimes that's nice to have. Sometimes. Yeah, I mean, a lot of it is the fact that I go back and clean up the lines. So that way, I have an easier time coloring it when I color something in this style with solid regions of color. Because when I actually paint, it takes me so much longer. Because I'm constantly going back, rendering, tweaking things. But yeah, like, my line art takes a while to do because I have to basically draw the same thing 3 times. I know the feeling. Believe me, I know the feeling. I will get lazy and kinda stop. But that's the main thing about when you're working on a piece of art, trying to make something you're proud of, you need to just try your best to be patient. It's hard. I know it's hard. Boy, is it hard, but just gotta do it sometimes.
On the back, Widow's behind you guys. How did he live through that? Holy shit.
So mine random voices in the background.
Last push, guys. Got me.
a really aggressive draft.
Jump
here.
Make sure we get the widow.
The bubble. I'm not dying, I think.
This is asleep.
Then high ground.
Push him up.
Can we do it?
What a one.
Believe in your team, go.
Sure.
1C9.
No.
Yes, hold it forever.
Alright. I am ready. Dream.
Hold it forever.
I think I'm just gonna go Winston.